in order to provide better infrastructure and attract more and more quality tourists, domestic as well as foreign, and also to avoid congestion at Dabolim Airport. A greenfield airport at Mopa has been proposed. The Cabinet has approved the request for proposal. The construction work is expected to start by September 2016. The actual construction of first phase of the project will take 36 months and project is likely to be commissioned in 2019. Honorable members,